I think I don't know whether you all know about it. We allowed, though any inquiry has been conducted, normally it has not been discussed at the house when inquiry or any commission has been allowed. But we, to uphold the democratic values, we allowed them to speak whatever they want. We don't want to protect anyone who has committed crime, whether it is a minister, whether it is an MLA, whether it is an officer or anyone. We doesn't want to safeguard anyone. We are very clear. So we have constituted an SIT out of 89 crores, which has been transferred to Telangana or something. My police officers have required about some 34 or 44 or something, whatever the number, I don't know. But we wanted to reply to them. What is the fact, how it has happened? See, the bank manager, within a day, he has given loan of whatever, 90% or 80% on loan, and he has given. Can I tell that the Honorable Minister for Finance has been involved in this? So how can the Chief Minister involve? We wanted to reply to that. See, there are various cases in Bhovi Nigam. Already for the Yes Bank, they have given 87 crores they have transferred when the BJP government was there. 87 crores. And in Krushi Market, then Agriculture Department in marketing, about 47 crores has been transferred like this in the BJP regime. And in Handicraft Development Corporation 2019, again 22 crores has been transferred.
Are you going to...
Wait, you please hear to me, I say. You can't hear, you just go. You please hear to me. You are asking me, though a bill is going on, I am replying to you.
Sir, carry on, carry on.
So, in Ambedkar Nigam, in June 2018, for Canara Bank, about 5 crores has been transferred like this. Again, in Devrajaras Nigam, already about 47 crores has been done. This is all being done. Apart from this, in Karnataka, Pollution Control Board, about 10 crores. In KDB, it is about, for Salem, it has been transferred. So all these things we wanted to tell before the assembly and bringing on record. This is at the time of Yediyurappa and Bommai government, this has been done. So in, just, you have called me to answer. I am, with respect, I am giving you answer. If you don't want to hear me, I will speak to other and I will just tweet it. You just. So all of them, all this scam, the bigger scam, nearly more than 300 crores in the BJP government, they have done. So we wanted to expose them. We wanted to tell to the house, on the floor of the house, that at this regime, you are the kings of corruption.
Will you order for an inquiry on this, sir?
Definitely. Definitely some inquiries are being going on, but we wanted to take everything on record. We want to put it in the assembly. We want to get back this one. We have to book the culprits. Who are the ministers? Who are the chairman? Who are the ministers? Have been involved in it? Who are the chief minister? We want to tell to the people of the state.
Their own MLA, sir, Mr. Yatna, is demanding for inquiry. Government is requesting you to conduct inquiry.
Yes, that is what even the whole BJP people have wanted, a inquiry. Inquiry. Why did they not inquire about Ethnar's statement that 2,500 crores was being given to make the chief minister? Why did they not inquire about 100 crores has been given to the to become a minister by the same MLA? Mr. Gulati Shekhar also had written that in this Bhovi Nigam, so many crores of rupees has been taken over by the minister. Why it has not been inquired? These facts we wanted to place before the public and the assembly on record. Anyway, we'll do our job.